Failure.
The catacombs. Oh.
Oh, fuck. Oh, I just got soulsed. Now, you little shit. Yeah, how do you like being fucking spam killed? Jerk. Didn't expect the enemy want to go home. Oh, there's gonna be more of these weasels in here, aren't there? Actually. Rip indeed. Oh no, I didn't buy any. Try Jester. Okay. Locked. Wasted too many arrows there. I heard you. Well, that scared me. Oh, well, that's cool.
Prattling Pate? Hello? Oh, it's the
hello.
Climb the ladder. Looks fun to you. Forked hatchet, huh? Oh, I see. Got him. We're doing great. Summoning spirits. With a spirit calling bell, you can use ashes to summon various spirits. Summoning typically consumes FP. You can only summon one type of spirit at a time. You cannot summon spirits during multiplayer. Okay. Does it run out? We got a spore. Oh, I see you on the wall and over there. Oh shit. How many times have I died? Like 20, 30? Oh, shit. Good thing I have that freaking charm or whatever on. I'd probably be dead. Oh. That's different. First off, too high up. I don't get the first off thing. It's weird. First off. Sit down. Hey. There we go. See you. Okay, I don't want to go in there with only one heal. We have like 1,000 souls or whatever. 1,000 runes. I don't have enough for a level. Now I should. Attack. Restored our healing items. Let's see what this boss is all about. Oh, what the shit? That sword attack is so fast. Holy moly. Okay, those two. Come on with that timing, though. Ooh-wee. I guess it'd be like that. What the fuck? This is... wow. Thank you. that time. Come on. Ah. Dang, man. Dang, banging. Okay. I mean, the frickin'. That overhead attack is wild. The fact that it just like insta fucks your shit up. Don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die. I don't know if we can parry anything. And even if we can, I don't know if I can parry anything. Can you just please?
What a jerk. I think I'm using the shield. Not too terrible. Foot. Damn, it is so hard to get attacks in. Especially when you do that. You got this. Oh shit, I'm out of. Okay.
Man, really love stuff with giant trees being the center point of their stories. Runes, let's go. You know what we haven't used? Let's try this out. Ooh. Noise. This thing actually feels really good to ride. Okay. Look at us out here double jumping.
Wait. Well, you're back.
Brown shield covered in leather on the larger side for a medium-sized shield. Though its damage negation may be lacking compared to a metal shield, handle a wider range of attack affinities. Let's buy it. What the hell? Doubles the weight. Oh, we're still in medium territory anyways. Not as resistant to fire, but everything else is better. Let's do it. Oh, hell yeah. You can make arrows now? Temporarily boost robustness? What does that mean?
What does it mean?
I do like that we can make arrows now, though. Both do the same amount of damage. I'm guessing this one flies better. Doot doot! What are we seeing out there, guys? Alright, I'm good on the crafting at the moment. Alright. We got a horse. Nice. And Bambi's down. So is Pumbaa. I'm hearing shiny noises. Oh. Yeah. Nothing on the edge? Wait. Miley Cyrus, this bitch. The climb. For real? All right, we're gonna have a duel up here. Should have stayed where you were at, dude. Should have just stayed out of it. Prepare to duel. I should have attacked instead of healed. Wrong button. Backstabs and parries. One of the most satisfying things. Two of the most satisfying things ever in a video game. Lord Sworn's Greatsword.
Okay.
Not really doing the great sword strength build, but
okay.
I'm the blue assassin. Okay. Well, let's go. Ow. Okay, this is not going well. Slop. Slobbity slop. Come on. More presents. A flail. What does a flail use? Damn, I don't even have enough. Dex. You need more strength to carry stuff too. Oh, that guy looks mean. Yeah, I don't like him. He must be like the elite. Time for murder. We're getting better. Getting there. I don't like that guy. Nope.
You leave me alone, sir.
What is this thing? Oh, okay. Nothing, I guess. Damn, you saw me. Oh, maybe not. I mean, come on, bro. Oh, he's got dogs too. Snipe. Ooh, Smithing Stone. We're systematically taking out these idiots. Ooh, there's a little cave in there. Okay. I just need that guy to turn around and go away. If I can get a backstab off on this guy. Okay, well, that didn't work out in my favor. Oh, I don't have any more. Shit. Oh, boy. Took out that whole base just to. Okay. Okay. Fix my camera. Do this again. Should really find out what the damage of regular arrows are compared to the bone arrows. Sneaky, sneaky. Jeez, it's so sensitive, I can't even. Come on. Let's go. Noise. So we got two guys left. We can do this. I think. I hope. Look at the pretty butterflies. Oh, man. Am I liking it? I'm loving it. I'm loving it. It's fantastic. I mean, we're already 6 hours in. And no signs of stopping. Other than, like, drinks and bathroom breaks and food. Oh, fucking A. Monster. Got him. Need like one more hit. Holy hell. If you can parry in this game, it makes everything so much easier. Not even close. Okay, where is... Ah, here we go. With the whetstone knife, you can use Ashes of War to grant your armament's new skills at Sites of Grace. Armament can only have one skill. Any skill it previously had will be removed. Armament's type determines what skills it can have. Some special armaments have unique skills and cannot be granted new ones. Okay. Okay. Long stream days are fun, gives you something to do. Well, glad I could help.